Boeing has been going through some tough years. A lot of that has to do with COVID, but also a lot of it has to do with the 737 MAX.
Sky's the limit for us, I feel, you know? Yeah. And this is just proof of that right here. I'm optimistic that, you know, everything's gonna start looking better for everything.
Bobby Ray is a mechanic who helps build the 737 MAX. Monica Sherman is an electrician.
You know, every day we're feeling a little bit more back to normal.
A few years ago, it was full speed ahead for the MAX, which racked up major orders from airlines and had people like Ray and Sherman working hard to get them out. Then two crashes in October of 2018 and March of 2019 that took 346 lives. Not only slammed on the brakes, but led to a grounding that lasted over a year and a half, as Boeing and the FAA had to confront a design flaw in a control system unique to the MAX and why it was ever approved for flight as originally designed. Some nations have yet to approve the plane to go back in the air.
I feel a lot of hurt, a lot of pain, and feel for all those families.
After 2.5 hours doing tests over the eastern half of the state, the MAX 10 lands at Boeing Field. Seating up to 230 passengers, it's the longest 737 ever built. Airlines have committed to buy 500 so far. A plane the company had to build to compete against the largest Airbus 321. Back in the ground, pilots Jennifer Henderson and Jim Webb. Boeing hoping the lineup of four sizes of MAX jets will continue to bring in sales.
They reported a clean flight cycle.
Stan Deal is chief of Boeing Commercial Airplanes, and this is his first interview since taking the job when the going was toughest.
Where are we at in sort of putting Boeing back together as an economic engine for Puget Sound?
Yeah, it's, it starts with getting the MAX back in service, which we did in November. Boeing's getting back on its stride. We need to see the market continue to recover for our airline's health. I think it's important to note you're starting to see a buying cycle.
As part of those changes with the FAA, Boeing says they will spend about 2 years flight testing this airplane. At Boeing Field, Glenn Farley, King 5 News.